Behind the wheel of a red SUV, a man on the run, allegedly armed with a gun.
Even more coppers?
Yeah.
Dozens of police on a desperate chase to stop the wild driver causing traffic mayhem on the Bruce Highway for hours. The man in his 30s allegedly carjacking a semi-trailer, using it to block the highway.
There are like 20 police cars all around the street, blocking off Duke Road as well. It's crazy.
Got a police car and helicopters.
Police finally catch up with him in Doonan, west of Noosa. He's arrested and a firearm is seized.
So we had a police negotiator on scene, and that police negotiator was able to bring the incident to a peaceful resolution.
Only 7 News can show you how it all began.
Cops have just turned up. Guy's got a gun.
40 kilometres away in Mountain Creek after a domestic dispute.
Cops have got their guns drawn. This is like 2 doors down.
Neighbours called police, frightened for those inside. Witnesses say that's when the man pulled out the weapon.
It's a bit of a worry having a couple of kids in the house.
This afternoon, the red SUV was returned. Those at home, too shaken to speak on camera, a usually quiet street thrust into the chaos of a dramatic police pursuit. 7 News can reveal there were people inside the home cowering as this terrifying ordeal was unfolding, including a teenager. Witnesses here have been so rocked by the violence they weren't willing to speak about the incident on camera. Tonight, the man remains in custody and is being questioned by police. At this stage, no charges have been laid.